Hello friends, I'm making a quick and easy recipe for a tandoori style chicken sandwich. So I have my breast meat which is cut into thin strips like pasanda meat. And then in my frying pan I have butter, ginger, garlic and the chicken strips that I have cut in there. Maybe cut a few more. To add about 1/3 cup of yogurt. Okay, so I'm going to use the brioche baguettes, but you can use any kinds of rolls that you want, even hamburger buns would work. So I'm grilling my buns in the butter slightly. And then I've also chopped up some onions and cilantro, which I'm going to put on my sandwiches. I'll put mayonnaise on the bread and then add the chicken. If you can see, all the yogurt has been cooked and there's just enough marinade to coat the chicken now. And I'm just going to let it cool now.